Hello everyone and welcome to Abrix Gaming, and today we are going to continue playing Anthem, and this time we are going to continue by playing the mission Dear Diary. So in case if you are interested in watching the previous or next video within the series, or if you are interested in purchasing the game, all the links will be down in the description. And I would really appreciate if you are going to put a thumbs up, and if you are going to make a comment on this video. And if you are a newcomer, if you are watching this for a very first time, make sure to hit the subscribe button. It is going to help me a little bit. So without wasting any more time, let's continue playing this game, shall we?
Let's get this javelin ready to go.
Thank you. Dominion giving you trouble? Let's make sure they remember you.
Dax provided strider routes for Talon's crew.
How'd she get her hands on those?
I thought it better not to ask.
Plausible deniability.
Exactly. I've marked a potential ambush site.
Thank you. Guards beat us to the party.
Talon's a popular guy.
This is all my fault.
What do you mean?
Nothing. Check this writer. Maybe we'll have another lead.
Huh. What's this?
Looks like a bunch of random lines.
They're not random. It's a map.
What? How?
My patrol's nearby. I'll explain in person.
In person? Really?
Just bring it to me.
That looks like squiggles to me.
Because you're only seeing half the picture. You need a key, an overlay, to show you the rest.
How do you know this?
My aunt taught me. It's an old cartographer trick to hide locations. In this case, probably Talon's main camp. That's where the journal will be.
How do we get the overlay?
Best guess? Another strider.
How many striders does this guy have? Faye, check the roofs. Is there one nearby?
There is, actually. Sending it now.
Not a good day for striders.
Hey, the Titan took care of the hard part. Now, you just gotta find a way inside without it killing you.
That's always a rub.
Titans off your back.
Hey, Okay, replace the battery.
It's still not working.
Power flow needs a full reset. Titan really did a number on her when it attacked. That did it. Door should open now.
Yes, okay. Get me all the way.
Hey, can you put the images together?
Well, what do you know? Dax was right.
If it happens again, she'll catch up with a broken clock.
Hey, I can hear you.
Marking Talon's base.
Got it. On my way.
Let's see who gets there first.
What about your patrol?
They'll be fine.
I'm coming up on the camp. Where are you?
Beating your ass there.
Just don't.
Look who decided to show up!
A sore winner. Never would have guessed. Where's Talon?
Coward barricaded himself inside.
We'll have to take out the camp's defenses to reach him. Focus on the turrets.
See that? I'm so badass.
Just watch your six.
You mean, six?
Hey! But that's far enough!
No one has to get hurt. Whoa! All we want is that journal.
I know. Talon gave me one job. Make sure you don't get it.
Did Talon give you permission to burn it?
No. Maybe. Shut up!
Okay. Why does Talon even want that journal?
Because it's a treasure map. All those missing people carried valuables into the jungle. And when I find them, I'll be rich. You shouldn't have chased me, Dex.
You shouldn't have robbed me, Talon.
It's what I do. You knew that when you hired me.
You hired these people? That's how they got your journal?
It's hard to do background checks out here. Besides, Talon used to be a sentinel.
And now he's been reduced to this.
And you die first.
Talon! The journal!
Toss it here!
Hey!
Look out!
Are you alive?
Yeah.
Is that your hand?
No, it's mine.
Move it. Now.
Okay. Which way did Talon go? Commander, how'd you find us?
I followed the smoke. Passed by what was left of your javelin.
I can explain.
No! You're done. There's someone waiting at Fort Tarsus to take you home.
Commander, wait. This journal belonged to my aunt. It can solve the mystery of the Emerald Abyss. Hey!
Give it back.
Consider yourself lucky that you still have a javelin, Freelancer.
At least Talon doesn't have the journal.
He doesn't need it anymore. Just didn't want you to have it. He's so far ahead. You should just give up.
Give up? Yeah, not what I do.
Good.
Dax!
We'll figure it out. Just meet me back at the port.
Dax has been escorted to her apartment. Should I patch her through?
Go ahead, Faye.
Freelancer, I've got an escape plan, but we still need my aunt's journal.
Dax, you really need to work on your whispering skills.
What? I'm like a rabbit in the night.
Does Wool still have the journal?
As far as I know. Tried to get it back, but he says I can't be trusted with that book of nonsense.
You might have more luck, though.
It's worth a shot.
Telling you straight up.
Watch your step. Cobblestone is a killer.
Commander?
No.
No?
No. I will not release Cardea Dell's journal into your custody.
Didn't realize the book was under arrest.
Do I seem like I'm joking?
I honestly couldn't say. You're kind of hard to read. But I do feel for you, Commander. Working with Dax, she's a handful.
She's an impulsive, untrained thrill seeker who's going to get herself killed, and I'll be blamed for it.
Not anymore. She's been recalled home. Dax is no longer your problem.
I guess that's true.
So there's no harm in giving me the journal. Your ass is covered.
Never underestimated Daxia Dell's propensity for trouble.
I'm willing to take the risk.
Then you're braver than you look. Freelancer.
Faye, Dax, I've got the journal.
Perfect timing. Just bid farewell to my not-so-gilded cage.
Let's meet at the bar.
Here it is, the elusive journal.
Let's recap what we know.
Before her disappearance, my aunt was in the midst of charting the locations of volatile shaper relics near Fort Tarsus.
It looks like they formed a circle.
Guess what's at the epicenter?
The Heart of Rage.
Yep. When the Heart of Rage appeared, it created a ripple effect, causing relics far and wide to go crazy.
Like people vanishing into thin air crazy.
That was the theory. Aunt Cardea disappeared before she could prove it.
From his notes, it looks like Talon agreed with her.
His notes? He defaced my family heirloom?
Focus, Dax. What does Talon say?
He thinks activating certain relics will lead him to wherever the caravans vanished.
But instead of bringing home their remains, he's gonna steal their stuff. Freelancer, my aunt, everyone who disappeared, they deserve better.
Activating the relics will be tricky, and I should point out this is all theory. We don't really know what will happen.
We've poked plenty of Shaper stuff before. Hasn't killed us yet.
Yes. My javelin's pretty banged up, but it'll still fly. Let me know when you're ready, and I'll meet you outside the wall.
Telling you straight up.
Hey.
We've got the basics running smooth. Anything else? Just restocked our shelves.
Alright guys, so this is the place where I've been in the video, and we are going to continue playing the next video mission in the next video. Till then, have a great day and see you later.